Raven Ash protects. won't happen.
Have we here?
Heads up, we have company.
Can't I hit anything?
Pity you won't enjoy this as much as I do.
Is that from the record?
Affirmative.
Your day's ending.
I could bend that apart.
Just hold on to this.
Finally, I get to use something older than me.
Let's be off.
Thank you.
I'll do it for the North.
Could you take a look at the bag?
No can do.
Heads up. We have company. Don't know about you, but I feel like fighting someone.
This one is under my...
Heads up, we have company.
I will aid you.
Good thing I keep a torsion wrench handy.
More time for the body count. You missed.
Trouble is afoot. I should try something else.
We'll have your head!
Pity you won't enjoy this as much as I do.
I'm getting too old for this.
I will aid you. I'll hit you twice as hard next time. Affirmative.
That shelf is glowing like it's trying to get your attention.
See? Every once in a great while, things are easier than I expect. Though I doubt any other barriers are going to be this easy to bypass. Keep that phrase. This is a good sign. If they had not secured the Silent Archive, they wouldn't have bothered to leave passcodes for any returning safe.
Trouble is a
You see that?
Won't happen.
You see that?
You see what I see? Won't happen.
Trouble is afoot.
Why can't I hit any?
As you command.
I'll do it for the door. I'll do it for the north.
Not a problem, boss.
Ugh. I'd have it no other way. See what I see? You see what I see?
Stupid edict.
There, see that?
I used to know my way around. So old.
Send me your champion.
I got it. Heads up, we have company. Will do.
No can do.
More talent.
Let's have it then.
I cannot.
powerful warding magic keeps this place intact. Who knows how long it will hold?
Spotted something. Send them at me at this point for my protection!
We'll do it.
You dent.
No dice.
Spotted something. Let's be off. Let's be off.
great.
Weapon.
Take that! Take that!
See that? I'm not entirely useless.
Do you have eyes on it?
Oops, I broke it. Oh, just kidding.
This will be fun.
Thank you.
Let's be off.
count on it.
No reason to tarry. What can I do for you? The thought has...
The big guy here is as useless as an empty scabbard without...
In the disfavored rank...
Sentences.
Not to steal your glorious day in the sun, but I must say, now all my notes on you are suddenly worth 10 times their weight in iron. My journals will melt the linens off the ladies I... What's that you say? Buxom, nubile lasses with an interest in old men who know history. You need a definitive tractatus on the trials and tribulations of the Archon of the Tears? I think one can safely conclude that you have the Overlord's attention, and that of the Tears. Soon, all of Taratus. You realize, I trust, I hope, that nobody other than Kairos has ever cast an edict until you. Well, I have a hard time believing that someone would cast an edict and not have it noticed. Well, as of now, I've seen with my own eyes that the Overlord is not unique in this regard. And I suppose you're all the evidence I need to throw Now, if you are right, that implies the Overlord has no qualms silencing and murdering those who pose a threat. In your case, at least my written record of you might survive. See? I'm being optimistic. Good question. In parts north, it's commonly held that Kairos's Edict of Dust was the first, but it was cast in the year 11. It was just the first edict to ripple across the whole of Taratus. If you lived somewhere that used to have antelope, you probably think that's the first edict of the Overlord. But here, the answer is given to us by the Overlord's own sense of posterity. Year zero of Kairos's calendar is said to correspond to the day Kairos went from warlord to wearer of many crowns. A victory won when the first edict of storms shot both the Cloud Barons and the realm of Medrev to capitulate. If that's true, then the Overlord would be wise to treat you well, for your powers would make you an enforcer second to none. But I imagine Kairos became Kairos by taking few chances with the competition. I could see the At the same time, if you really were a meaningful threat, you'd have already been the victim of an edict, or Blood and Mark's daggers. So this has me rather curious. Just what does the Overlord wish to do with you?